Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I've got some really cool stuff to show you today from Cashback Base. I shared this with you on a previous video, and I'm going to show you how to place an order, submit your order, get your order, and then place a review. I got some of the orders that I ordered the other day, so I'm going to go through that with you today so you can see some of the cool stuff that I got. So if you're interested in learning how you can get products for absolutely free or for $1 or $2, then you need to stick with me and learn how to use your subscription to Cashback Base. Every single day, I'm gonna make something great. That's my way. Every single day, I'm gonna make something great. That's my way. I got some really cool stuff today from Cashback Base. And I also ordered some other stuff. So I'm just gonna see what I have in here that is from Cashback Base, but also some of the things that I ordered for the lake stuff. So let me just kind of go through some of that stuff. What is this craziness? Weird. I opened the packing with all the puppy stuff on it. Let me see what I have here. Is this my blanket? A beach blanket that's supposed to be sand free. So let's take a look at this. I thought it was gonna be a blanket. So right off the bat, I'm a little disappointed, but we'll see. Looks like, I don't know what it looks like. Not exactly how this is gonna work, but it's supposed to keep sand off of your blanket. And then it comes with these stakes to put in these little hoops here into the sand, looks like. But it feels like a tarp. I was expecting it to be a blanket. I'm really anal. I'm not gonna lie. I'm super, super anal about everything. So when we go to the beach, I know there's sand on the beach, but for some reason it freaks me out when there's sand on our blanket. Even if we're not sitting on the blanket, it freaks me out. So I saw this on Cashback Base and thought, oh, that'd be really cool because I'd like to have something that is sand free that I can walk on and sit on, but I'm really not sure how this works. I don't know. This is what you lay on, but it's a tarp. I'll fold that up some other time and put it in its case. Next, what do I have here? This is my hammock that I ordered. Now, this isn't through Cashback. This was just something that I ordered on my own. And it's a little hammock from Amazon, a water hammock, which is really cool. I'm really excited about that. And it came with its own little air pump. These are my water shoes. So we go to a beach that's very close to our house, and it's pretty rocky. There's sand, but very little sand, and it's more like those little tiny, tiny little pebbles. But then once you get into the beach, there's like these big, huge rocks all over for about maybe 5-10 feet. And sometimes it can be really hard to walk on and keep your balance. I have fell so many times trying to get out of the lake. In the lake is different because you're going into the waves, where when you're coming out, the waves are pushing at you. Here's this box. I don't know what's in here. Don't you love it when you get stuff from Amazon and you're like, I don't remember what I ordered. So it's kind of like a surprise. It's almost like Christmas, you know, like Christmas for yourself. You're like, oh, I don't remember what I ordered. What'd I get? Oh, this has several different things in it. I bought razors because I needed razors. And I bought Coochie Cream. A Coochie Plus?
Wow.
This is my goo wash set that I got from Cashback Base. This is so much bigger than I had expected. And I've been painting today, so I'm kind of excited about this. So it comes with its little tray. Oh my goodness. It comes with 3 paintbrushes. And look at all the paint I got. So that's part one of my Cashback Base order. I ordered one other thing, and I ordered it for Tavin. He loves to make scrambled eggs. So I bought him like this little beater. It's like a beater whisk. You push it down and it spins. So I'm really excited. That's supposed to be here tomorrow.
You like it?
I don't even have to work. This thing's doing most of it. I don't have to do anything.
That's really cool, isn't it?
Yes.
Yep.
So let me walk you through how to place an order, how to place a review, and then how to get your refund from Cashback Base. I'm going to go to my Cashback Base. I have it right on my home screen. I'm going to sign in. My points right now, my current points, are $7.92. Okay, but I'm going to get my points today. I think I can check in and get 30 more points today. Now, if you've signed up through my link, because you can see that 19 people clicked on it and 3 people have signed up, I'll get those 2,000 points when one of these 3 people place an order. I hope you're checking in because every day they have new products. So I have 822 available points now. You'll see over here, it says frozen points, 4,396. These are the points that I actually used to purchase the last 4 items that I got. So I'm gonna go back to my account here. I'm gonna go on the bell. This will tell me all the activity that I've done on my page. And I'm gonna look at this one for the waterproof blanket. Okay, so now that I've ordered this blanket, they want you to at least wait a day before you write a review, so you can at least try it out and see if you really do like it. And then what you do is you have to put in a review here on Cashback Base. So here's your steps. You request the deal, which I already did and I bought it. Purchase it on Amazon. Submit your order info, and then you'll get your cash back. That's how this works. Okay. So here's the gouache set. Oh, see, I paid $29.99, so $30, and I'll get $24 back. So now here, it'll say, contact seller, write a review. So what I need to do, once I try this blanket out, I would click on this, write my review, and publish it. But then I also have to write my review on Amazon and let them know that I did that, and I need to send them a link to that as well. I have a wish list. There was something that I wanted, and I think it was these photo frames. So I'm gonna get these. It says I only need 280 points to get my $14 back. All right, so I'm gonna request this deal. So once I request that deal, it's gonna say, we'd really appreciate it if you left us an honest review. They're important for them and they help other shoppers make informed decisions. So basically you're reviewing these products for the sellers. So I'm gonna say, of course, yeah, sure. Right? So then it's going to say, congratulations. So then what I have to do is I actually have to wait for a confirmation from the seller. So you'll see here, these are my deals. It'll say waiting for confirmation. Now here's what I got, and this is going to be what I'll get tomorrow, is this whisk. And you can see here, it says my order was confirmed. The next thing I have to do now is write a review and share to Amazon before getting my cash back. Scrubber here, the Sonic facial cleansing brush. You'll see here it says that it was successfully refunded and it gave me also 108 points. So that's how you would just go about making a deal with the seller, as you can see. I'm gonna go ahead and write a review for the gouache. For some reason, the last review that you posted on Cashback Base is there, so you have to erase everything and write your new review. So I'm gonna start my review for the gouache paints, and you really don't wanna see my swiping skills. This is why I don't text. So you'll see my review here, and I'm gonna go ahead and publish it. Now this is to Cashback Base. Now I need to take that review, copy it, paste it over to Amazon. I go to my Amazon profile, click on my orders, and then I want to post a review on the order that I got. So I'm gonna go ahead and find the gouache paints, click on that, copy my review here, take it over to Amazon and place my review. Once I get this review up on Amazon, Amazon of course has to approve it, so I'll get that in my email. Once I do that, then I'm gonna go ahead and put the Amazon link in here at Cashback Base. Now here you can see this is my review that was published. And I'm going to copy the link here and send it to the seller on Cashback Base. Complete, yes. I should get my money back within 2 to 3 days. So now I'm going to send another link. This is for the blanket that was not sandless, as you can see. I'm gonna copy this link here, and I'm going to send it again to the seller. So today I'm checking in to see if my refund came, and it looks like I have a message and my refund has been put in my PayPal account, so I'm really excited about that. As you can see, I am getting my full refund back. That's very exciting considering I didn't really like this in the first place. Okay, so I'm gonna go to PayPal and make sure that it's in my PayPal account. And as you can see, I got $19.34 back. And I am going to transfer that to my bank account. Woo woo! Every time that you write a review on Cashback Base, you get 500 points. So don't forget to put your review on Cashback Base as well and get your money back. So this is a really cool way to get free products from Amazon. So feel free to sign up for my link below.